I'm going to do savory goldfish pie. So we will see how it's going to be. Savory goldfish pie. First thing, I'm going to warm the pan, add oil. Then we start adding finely chopped onions. Then the garlic. It's fish, so no ginger coming in. Curry leaves. Then green chilies and start tempering slightly. Then I start adding carrots. If you like, the filling is very tasty when you add other ingredients such as carrots, capsicum or red pepper, you can use. Keep stirring, temper, and the carrots will get cooked in no time because it's cut quite small. And now I add the fish. Salmon, you can add it. I have to add the potatoes also because with potatoes only it will be tasty. For whatever filling you do, if you add potatoes, it has a better taste. I haven't still added any seasoning. We will add the salt, pepper, turmeric, chili pieces, a little chili powder, not little, a little more, 2 teaspoons. Chili powder, mix all that together. Then we add the tomatoes lastly and coriander leaves if you like. You can add a little to get the flavor and taste. And I would like a little spices, a little tomato sauce, cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, powdered and used because fish, salmon, it will be tasty if you add those. Either you use a little lime juice or tomatoes. I have used the tomatoes, so we don't need lime. Now we have done this, prepared the filling. To just show you how I am going to do the pastry, short crust pastry. To make the short crust pastry, we need about 200 grams of flour. But I am just showing you how to do it, that's all. Then we need 60 grams butter, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. That's all we need. And we start adding water little by little. You make it into a pastry, right? So this is ready for us. It has to be kneaded nicely. At least 10 minutes keep this ready. Then only it's easy for us. While I'm rolling this, you have to see whether it's sticky. If it is sticky on the board, I will slowly add a little more flour onto it. With the round cutter, that's about 3.5 inch round cutter, I'm cutting this. Right? I need 3 for this goldfish. I have taken 1, cutting it into pieces just to show you how the goldfish is going to be like. Place this, the fins, the tail, then put the filling, this with the third one. So we made 3 rounds, same size, 3 rounds we made. Can you see that? 3 rounds we made. The mouth. This baking tray, you just put a little butter, keep it ready. The yolk. Mainly the yolk with a little bit of egg white. Don't separate the yolk and do it. What did I say? Goldfish. So egg yolk I have put over that. See, again I am touching with a little bit of yellow coloring. Touching with a little red coloring also. I need the eye. Now my goldfish is ready. I have done the goldfish, just one only I did it. That's the pastry goldfish pie, right? Bake it for about 18 minutes, 180 centigrade, 360 Fahrenheit. Bake for 18 minutes. So you can try it out and see how it comes. Once it's baked only, you will know. I will show the baked ones, which I have already done for you. Goldfish pie is ready for you. Once it's baked, you can see how it looks. You can serve for dinner time with a salad. A soup, a salad, and these pies, you can have it. It's a goldfish, which fairly a big one. If you want to do it bigger than that also, you can do it so that it can be served for dinner. So you can see how it comes, like, you know, this is the pastry that we did. And I hope all of you enjoy my cooking and see you very soon with another episode. Thank you for watching and listening to me.